EU taxation needs to be changed because currently we are in time of a major digital transformation of the whole industry. We are not talking only about taxation of digital companies, but about taxation of the all businesses. The issue is that more and more value is created not on the place where it is taxed. And current tax framework basically is more than 100 years old. Therefore, we need to have a new taxation system which is very smart, very clear, but also very simple.
Until now, the tax agenda has been mainly following tax scandals, and we have done a lot from the European Commission in terms of presenting new proposals. But now there is the reality, which is all the new technologies, all the digital transformation. We on the European Commission and the member states level, we need to better serve taxpayers, tackle fraud in a better way, and also introduce a system that is fair and better in terms of taxation.
We were very pleased when the EU decided to refocus on this angle and on international level, because as we were flagging, taxing revenues rather than profits, even when companies were loss-making, could have been quite damaging. What all companies agree is that the new system has to be simple, administratable, and must avoid double taxation.
We see the digitization of tax systems as a huge opportunity to be able to act as a stimuli, because we know that small businesses who are bold and have integrated digital strategies are likely to be the ones that succeed in the future. So the message to the European Union over this Parliament is clear. Align digital single market priorities with the success of small business, and we can improve economic growth throughout the European Union.
The opportunities, of course, it fights bureaucracy. It makes the life easier for SMEs, especially because if you have really the possibility to transfer this analog mess to a digital order, it will be a huge help. It is also a chance for more tax fairness, because to avoid taxes in the digital world is much more complicated. So I think this is also interesting if you also be careful with the data of the taxpayers, because you can also have a fraud with this. So if you can balance this, digitalization is really a step forward in the 21st century, and we should be able to reach this also in taxation.